this evening. The what you got to prepare yourself for right now is the cold temperatures, because we are falling overnight. We're falling about the freezing mark, and we're going to see frost. And that's why a frost advisory has been issued for the city of Toronto across the GTA. Take a look at all that blue. Basically, that's frost advisory stretching from Windsor all the way up through to Barrie. And southern Ontario, most of it also under the blue. But you can see that temperatures are going to basically fall throughout the overnight to that freezing mark. Right now with the wind chill, although we are sitting just a tad warmer than this, 5 degrees is what it feels like with the wind chill. 4 in Barrie, 3 in London, and Goderich hovering around 2, so closer to that freezing mark already. Winds are coming in from the northwest at this time at 34 kilometers per hour, 29 kilometer per hour winds out towards Niagara Falls. And gusts are pretty gusty, up to 48 kilometer per hour gusts are what we are expecting. They're coming in from the northwest. So what does that all mean? Well, the combination of this northwesterly wind, we're going to see temperatures falling throughout the overnight period because of that colder air coming in from the Arctic. You can see frosty start tomorrow morning, gusts up to 40 kilometers per hour, and we could wake up to those frosty conditions, but they will die down throughout the afternoon. Satellite radar showing us some cloud cover right now, partly cloudy skies heading into the overnight and heading into tomorrow as well. Our satellite radar is showing us a bit of a system, but not here for the city of Toronto. It's actually out towards the east here in Toronto. We're not going to be seeing any rain tonight or tomorrow. In fact, we could see the next few days are going to be pretty dry. We start off the morning tomorrow partly cloudy, 1 degree. The normal average high for this time of year is around 17. Our daytime high for tomorrow, well below the average, sitting at 9. Partly cloudy skies extending right throughout the day tomorrow. And you can see that we are cooling down to about 7 at 7 p.m. Monday sitting at 9 degrees, that frosty start I was talking about. Tuesday, partly cloudy conditions, 11 degrees. We slip to about 10 on Wednesday, and then we start to bounce up slightly by Friday and heading into the weekend. Mostly cloudy conditions is Saturday. We could see some rain, a wet day for Sunday as well, sitting at about 13 degrees. So overall, our weather picture not looking too bad with dry conditions for the next few days. It does get cold, though, so that's the only thing that I'm not looking forward to seeing. And those frosty conditions just means that you may want to cover your plants. So if you are headed out right now, my advice to you is bundle up. Like you can see, I'm wearing my parka. Bundle up, because it's going to be a cold one tonight.